Welcome everyone to a gameplay of Dead by Deadlight. Dead by Daylight. God damn, why do I keep confusing this? Okay, so now that I know I'm in the house, I gotta get out of here. And go through the back. God knows. He sees me. I don't know who the killer is. Probably a white guy. Oh, he's got someone. I don't know who he's got. Let's try and save her. Nope. Might as well repair Jen. Okay, it would be stupid of me to try and save her, knowing everyone else already down. Now the safest bet right now is for me to get to a safe place. Okay, I'm 100% sure I'm gonna be the last one alive. So I either need to find the exit now and play it safe and just open it up and get the hell away from there, or try and repair as many generators as I can. But let's face it, I'm a pussy, so I'm not getting nowhere. Let's see if there's a generator here. I mean, I hear a generator, I think. I just don't know where it is. Where is a generator? Oh, is there one right there? Oh, I'm gonna get fucked. And I can feel. Okay, at least I know now where the exit is. Get that bird away from me. What the hell is wrong with that bird? Oh, you know what? It's an effect of that guy. The killer? Who's the killer? Fuck, I don't know their names. The trapper shit? The trapper? The thing is, if I get close to him with that freaking bird over my head, I'll know I'll get caught. So the best thing to do for me is just stay put, because this killer is way too harsh. Come on, man. Come on, birdie. At least I know now where the exit is. See, the killer's right there camping him. Her. With only one exit, I'm gonna have to find the hatch. Wait a minute, I spawned here. Damn, this game is lacking the Oh, they're right there. Honestly, like I either need to help with the generators or something, but I cannot help her this time. There, she's too. The killer is face camping. What the hell am I doing? hell was that noise? Sorry, I'm not talking. It's just I'm scared to die. Son of a bitch, bro. I'm not even gonna try and wiggle, man. Just fuck me. Just fucking fuck me, bro. In fact, I'm gonna make it easier on the other guy and fucking kill myself. No, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Ah, this fucking dumbass, bro. He's gonna fuck me. Come on, man, don't see me. And this motherfucker's making noise. What the fuck is this character? What the fuck? Well, I'm so glad I'm recording. The controllers fucking suck, man. Fuck. Fucking kill me already. Fucking A, man. Fucking game. Hurry up, bitch. I don't got time for this shit. Fucking fuck. Fuck.
fuck you game. By the way, guys, this is why I fucking hate this game on mobile, man. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Here comes another bullshit shit. Fucking fuck. God fucking damn, dude. It's just this game isn't registering as an actual game, rather an app. So when I play this game, it forecloses because it's not registering as a game. What the fuck? God, I fucking hate that shit. And the thing is, guys, let me tell you something. Every time it forecloses before the end, the game ends, I don't get the fucking shit. The fucking game thing. The rewards. I don't get the rewards. I don't get shit. I don't get this shit. Fuck you guys. Maybe I do. Or I don't know. How is that for Survivor? The mist, it should be that tiny flash bulb. Honestly, that's like... Ooh, that one's good. Which one is it? Fuck, I forgot. God, fucking damn, dude. Like, what the fuck, bro? Honestly, like, what the fuck? Man, every fucking time, man. The fucking game forecloses. I told, it's like I said, the game... The phone is not being processed... The app is not being processed and the game and the phone as a game, rather than just an app. God fucking damn. I wonder who the killer is again. Doesn't really matter. Oh god, and not this map.
Let's see if I don't fuck this up, because I'm always... Oh. Fuck! What the fuck was that? No, 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 no. Not again, motherfucker!
Son of a bitch, man. Oh my god, this fucking game, bro. Like, what the fuck, bro, man? Like, I'm not gonna enjoy the game ever. I mean, the controllers suck. The mechanical of the game sucks. The concept is amazing, but everything else sucks, man. What the fuck, man? Good fucking god, man. Like I said, I was trying to do this live and I couldn't because the game keeps crashing. I got enough memory, but the game won't let me. Like I said, the game is great, but fuck, man, come on. How many times will it have to foreclose on me? I gave it all the permissions needed. It's verified. I mean, what the fuck, bro? I mean, I cannot even enjoy it. So, I don't know what else to do. So I'm just trying to see if I actually can play it. Man, what the fuck, man? Chased by the killer, 45 seconds. Escape and survive one time. You know, that would be easier said if the fucking game will let me. No, no, what the fuck? God fucking damn. Sorry if I'm cursing a lot, but fuck, come on, man. Come on. This game, man. There are some games that shouldn't be on mobile. The simple fact that it sucks mechanical-wise in the game and the app, well, the phone won't accept it as a game rather than a regular app, really fucking sucks. Let's see, Haley, Taco, and Taco G Games. Haley. And we got Dextra. You know that damn well, that's not even your real name. God. Well, this is the last time. This is the last time I'm gonna play it. God fucking damn, dude. Anyways, the loading time is also horrible. Oh, there it is. What the fuck? there's a fucking lag or something. God fucking damn, dudes.
Run, you dumb shit! What the fuck, bro? Run!
Alright. Alright, fuck all of you. Fuck you. Fuck the developer. Fuck you all. Fuck you.